Right, just doing a quick systems check on the Tricopter. Just to check all the sensors are in order. Battery connected, transmitter on. Okay, settings are happy. Now we're arming the board. And the board is now armed. It's all good to go.